I'm excited to showcase how easy it is to use Avalara to manage sales tax compliance within the Salesforce Service Cloud. With this powerful integration, field technicians, service agents, managers, and dispatchers can calculate tax on service and product-related line items, improve service report capabilities, and easily map custom fields from Salesforce to AvaTax. Let's get started. So you can calculate tax by connecting your unique tax requirements in AvaTax Engine to orders and work orders. To automate your tax calculation and commitment calls, build automation on top of the calculate tax checkbox field we've included. You can also implement our address validation feature into your workflow with the buttons added to your layouts and all the custom fields that you need as well. Let's take a closer look at the line level integration points. With custom fields available for the work order and products consumed line items, you can calculate tax on your service and tangible products. Include managed package custom fields to this layout to pass the line item to AvaTax to return jurisdictional tax breakdown numbers. Service reports on work orders are a vital feature and tool of the Salesforce Service Cloud. We've worked really hard to deliver an enhanced user experience by adding Avalara fields to the service report layout to expose the same data that you're calculating on the work orders for ultimate reporting capabilities. We've simplified the administration of managed packages with you in mind. Access the Avalara package-related settings in one centralized location under the setup and install packages. You can enable address validation and logging without having to worry about disparate and scattered settings across the Salesforce platform. Input your account number and license key to connect your Avalara package to your AvaTax instance so you can sync your unique taxability and exemption rules. Avalara for Salesforce Service Cloud also comes with a secondary AvaTax Mapper package. This innovative tool simplifies the customization of API requests and response fields to AvaTax, significantly reducing the amount of development time required. Specify to the connector which of your standard or custom Salesforce fields should be sent in get tax requests and response calls, rather than editing source code. Simple and easy to use, map your Salesforce fields in blue to the orange AvaTax fields on the right with clicks and points to make changes in a matter of seconds. You can complete all these tasks without ever having to leave the Salesforce Service Cloud. Contact us today and leave it to Avalara where tax compliance is done right.